WeatherWatch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Spring into a new 2013 Cruise LS today. With a low lease payment of just $149, it's hard to resist. Add in a highway MPG over 30 and you have the hottest deal of the season. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Well, after a couple of days with temperatures 60s and 70s, sunshine, well, we'll watch the clouds fill in for today. Pretty good-looking area of low pressure cruises to our south, and it'll begin to spread rain in, especially for this afternoon and for tonight. We may hear a rumble of thunder, but we do not anticipate severe weather. 46 for tonight. The showers persist for tonight, and then as we move to Friday, any showers that linger early in the morning move off pretty quick. We'll stay mostly cloudy on Friday, but gusty northeast winds keep a real chill in the air. 52 for tomorrow. Now, we're mid-50s on Saturday, just a slight chance for an isolated shower as another cool front comes through. And temperatures back off a bit for Sunday for Mother's Day. And we are concerned about frost potential Sunday morning as clearing skies and light winds are in place Saturday night. So stay with WeatherWatch 12. And then you can see we jump right back into the 70s for early next week.